still debating. In front of a Baptist church, masturbating. Playing the Satan. Think I'm crazy cause I smoke crack. Live on B with your Mac in a two family flat. Tired of getting hit in the face with a broom. My mom's in a period. My dad's in my room. I got 10 rocks that I need to get out. I sold them in 5 minutes at my own damn house. My poor grandmother, God bless her soul. The bitch got AIDS, she just waiting to die of a cold. There's three things that keep me from being a Nazi. I'm black, a fag, and my dad's Liberace.
No matter how bad the beating, I went to school cheating. My dad whipped my ass at a PTA meeting. Skip at school, I had to have nuts just to do it. Got bored and became truant. When I had the car to go, I just couldn't do it. I was lured into corners by this peer pressure shit. How would you feel if you was held by the tip of a barrel? Getting threatened to get your skin ripped up on marrow. That suburban kids never got rushed for their apparel like me. Outcast, last in class, first to leave. When the teacher caught on me, best believe I had something up my sleeve.
I've been praised and labeled as crazed. My mother was unable to raise me. Full of crazy rage and angry teenager. Nothing could change me back. Gangsta rap made me act like a maniac. I was boosting, so influenced by music. I used it as an excuse to do shit. Ooh, I was stupid, no one could tell me. Nothing hip-hop overwhelmed me. To the point where it had me in a whole nother realm. It was like isolating myself was healthy. It felt like we was on welfare but wealthy. Compelled me to excel in school, it failed me. Expelled me, and when the principal would tell me I was nothing and I wouldn't amount to shit, I made my first million and counted it. Now look at a fucking dropout that quit. Stupid as shit, rich as fucking proud of it. That's why
I don't wanna go to school. I don't need no education. I don't wanna be like you. I don't wanna save the nation. I just wanna live my life. Every day a celebration. One day I'ma leave this world. I wait for the revelation.
I was raised with a rifle and mask. Steady beating my psychiatrist's ass just for asking about my past. I was never on that punk shit. Fucking around can get your beloved abducted, smothered in blood quick. You couldn't pay swift to give a fuck. Was crazy like my father. It must have been poison in that nigga's nut. Far as probation, fuck peeing in cups. I violated any time, let them see the blood. I grew up steady masturbating inside a cell, young as hell. Having conversations with myself, you can tell I wasn't lenient. A disobedient lynch that slapped teachers. Bitch, I'm not reading it. You don't know what y'all throw through. A little nigga sipping liquor with my old dude. What the fuck you gon' do? I'm quick to curse you. I told my mother that I'ma hurt you if you ever again mention a curfew.
My family ignores me and I don't like that. They don't even listen when I tell them I'll be right back. Yeah, this nice beautiful house, mom, it don't mean shit. Cause you know daddy's a drunk and he don't clean shit. And yesterday he hit me like a grown fucking man. I couldn't stand up to him, I just ducked and ran. I'm sick of this. I wish on Christmas that I can get a loaded 4/5 and put a fucking end to this. I got no friends and I can't get a bitch. Only thing I have is dirty magazines and sticky fingertips. Nothing to smile about, I'm about to lose my mind. Got me an automatic 9, now I'm wildin' out.
What a school for, a pupil, what people to shoot through. Kids going cuckoo with a tutu. Since my friend is this new dude in his high school, losing his noodle, learning people don't like you. The football jocks is spitting on him. Popular kids in school is not picking on him. Burnout youngster niggas not hitting on him. And his teacher in his English class keep flipping on him. And now he's grounded with no allowances for drinking 40 ounces. Cause he was caught by his counselors. And why the fuck I gotta rob the bench coach? Already got expelled for wearing a trench coat. All I ever seen is
violence, violence.
Told me to keep silence, stop batting my eyelids. It's apparent that my parents weren't parents at all. That's why I blew up my brains and swear it's